First, you take two strips of your burlap as your base and crisscross them just like this. Second, you're going to take your thicker ribbon and crisscross them across the burlap. After that, all you're going to do is just take the pieces of ribbon that you're going to use for your bow and crisscross them in a pattern. Once you've gotten all of the pieces that you're going to use for your bow, you'll take your thinner ribbon, lay it across the top, flip it over, and tie it in a tight knot so that it all comes together just perfectly. You'll kind of fan it out and adjust it to get it how you want it, and then voila, a super cute and easy bow.